Hi, I'm going to show you how you can connect more than one section to your Google Classroom. It's very easy. After you log into Aeries, click Add to Website. You'll enter in your Google Classroom URL and your access code and hit OK. And then you'll go to the next one, click Add to Website. Add the exact same information, the same Google Classroom URL and access code, and click OK. And that's all there is to it. You can add as many to that Google Classroom as you need to.